There is problem number 16. We set mx plus b equal to mx plus b. We got our x value negative 4. We got our y value negative 5. Sorry, negative 4 right there. We checked it, and we got a correct answer, negative 4, negative 5.